I don't look back. Once I post a video,
Yeah.
I look at the comments. I don't look at the analytics unless I accidentally come across how my video is doing. I just find it toxic, and not every video that I put out is going to do well. And I think that vlogging on a daily basis, people can get sick of it. People can find it repetitive. And so not every video will do well. And some weeks are not exciting at all. I don't look at the views. I don't look at how they do. I just post it and I move forward and I move to the next thing. For me, it can't be about performance with it. As long as I'm having fun with it, as long as what I edit and what I put out I'm proud of, then I don't care about the views anymore, at least. I let it go.